If we win, we'll ask the department to donate the money to charities, Coats for Kids, and the Muscular Dystrophy Association.